Honor, a sub-brand of Huawei, is all set to launch another smartphone in India. And even before its launch, on News 18 Tech, we get you the all-new Honor 7X. This is a smartphone that comes with a beautiful 18:9 aspect ratio, bezel-less display, and it looks beautiful. So without any further ado, we get you the first impression review of this device. Now, in terms of build quality, the Honor 7X has a beautiful metal body to it. The screen to body ratio on this device is also very high, which is good because up front it looks like an all screen device, and at the back it has that premium fit and finish to it that we even saw on the Honor 8 Pro. Now, the display that the Honor 7X offers is measured at 5.93 inches, and this one is a high resolution display which is bright. And we love the color reproductivity on the display of the Honor 7X. It is even brighter than what we got on the Honor 9i and the Honor 8 Pro. And we believe that this smartphone will land up in between those two smartphones when it comes to India. Now, on paper, the Honor 7X comes with a quad-core high-silicon 659 Kirin chipset that is backed by 4GB of RAM. And not just on paper, but in reality, this smartphone impressed us with its performance capabilities and even the gaming abilities that this one has. Now, when the smartphone comes, Honor says that they will launch it in 32GB, 64GB and 128GB storage variants, but we'll have to wait and watch that what storage variants will come into India. We are expecting that they will launch a 64GB and 128GB version of the Honor 7X. Now, when it comes to the camera capabilities on the Honor 7X, this one also comes with a dual camera setup. One is a 16 megapixel sensor and the other one is a 2 megapixel sensor. They are both not the same megapixel sensors that one may like, but then again, this one does deliver on bokeh effect, portrait mode, as well as crisp and sharp depth of field images that you would like to click on the smartphone. And that's not all, it also comes with a lot of other filters and effects for you to play around with the photography on the 7X. We were left quite impressed with the image taking capabilities on the Honor 7X over here. Now, when it comes to the front camera of the Honor 7X, this one comes with an 8 megapixel sensor up front that clicks some really crisp selfies for you to post on your social media handles. Now, the battery that the Honor 7X has is measured at 3340 milliampere and will last you a day. But the only thing missing over here is that it still does not come with a USB Type-C charger or fast charging capabilities. But the battery still lasts you easily a day despite that big display up front. Another thing that's missing on the Honor 7X is that it still runs on Android 7.1.1 and misses out on the Android Oreo update, but Honor says that they will be rolling out the update in the near future, so we will be waiting for that one as well. Now, the EMUI 5.0 experience on the Honor 7X is as brilliant as it was on any other Honor device, and we love the experience on the Honor 7X as well. Now, all said and done, the Honor 7X is definitely a smartphone to look forward to. It comes with a near bezel-less display, which is beautiful. It comes with a dual camera setup, but the biggest USP of this smartphone will still be its price. If Honor can price this smartphone really nicely and place it well in between the Honor 9i and the Honor 8 Pro, we have a winner on our hands. But do watch out for our full review of the Honor 7X when it launches in India.